I haven't noticed a significant drain in using it. And the battery itself within the keyboard is actually just an old Nokia battery. You buy it on your own on eBay. And essentially what I found is this drains about 20% per day, and I have it hooked up all day long.